one problem related to normality. Related to normality, the chlorate the chlorate of metal contains metal the chlorate of metal contains the chlorate of metal contains 65% of chlorine. Calculate the equivalent weight of metal. Equivalent weight of metal. Equivalent weight of metal. So therefore chlorine contains how much percentage? 65%. So that is the reason why metal contains how much percentage? 35%. Solution here is a very simple solution. Percentage of chlorine equals to 65. Therefore, the percentage of metal equals to how much percentage? 35%. So therefore, percentage, what is that? 35 by what we are asking, equivalent weight, then how much percentage? 65%. So therefore, here is what? Percentage of this one is 65 grams by 35.5. What is this? 35.5. So therefore, E equals to 35 into 35.5 by, what about this? 65. What is this? 65. It becomes 19.1. So therefore, equivalent weight of metal equals to 19.1. Okay, when percentage is given, W by V percentage is given, when W by V, when W by V percentage is given, percentage equals to W by V into 100. Percentage equals to W by V is given. Normality equals to percentage into weight by volume into 10 by equivalent weight equivalent weight. It should be in which one? ML. It should be in which one? ML. Okay. It should be in which one? ML. So here is what V should be. V in which one compulsory? ML. V in what? ML. When percentage W by W, weight is given compulsory, which is given density or given. When percentage W by W and density is given, density is given normality equals to percentage into weight by weight into density into 10 by molecular equivalent weight. What is this? Equivalent weight. Equivalent weight. Okay, so this about which one? Normality and molarity concept. For please remember, for molarity, when density is given, molarity equals to percentage into density into 10 by molecular weight. Which weight? Molecular weight. Please remember, these are the principles which are very, very important. So whenever density is given and percentage is given, you should calculate for molarity by using this principle. Molarity equals to percentage into density into 10 by molecular weight. Okay, so whenever the percentage W by V is given, normality equals to percentage into W by V, 10 by equivalent weight. Which weight? Equivalent weight. Here is also which one? Equivalent weight when mass is given. Okay, so this about the relationship between normality and molarity.